Hi, I'm Shauna Lee, a recording artist with Abbott Entertainment, and I'm currently working on my first album, and the song that I'm actually working on right now is Bad Girl. I'm from Jamaica, Kingston, Jamaica, that is, in a small town called Augustown. And I migrated when I was about 9 years old. Yeah. My musical influences are Whitney Houston, Lauryn Hill, Shania Twain, for various reasons. I started singing when I was about 8, I should say, from my aunt. My aunt was actually, she was sitting down washing her clothes. You know, in Jamaica, they do hand washing and stuff. And she started singing Greatest Love of All. And I was singing with her, not noticing that she stopped singing. And, you know, I went on in my own little world, singing. And then all of a sudden, when I opened my eyes, there was like people everywhere just looking over the fence, you know. My producers are Dennis DeMoyne, Steve Oba, and Mackenzie or Big Toe. That's what I call them.
Shauna walked into the studio singing this hook. I was digging it, so I was like, you know, I asked her to sing it for me, and she got that natural voice about her, so that's what really got me into it. So then me and her decided to do a song together. That's how it worked out. I'm Jordana Southgard. I've been holding it down, trying to do my thing in Miami, and then we linked up with Avid Entertainment. Me and Sean been working together for about half a year. We definitely been doing our thing together. I like Sean, she's cool.
I'm having a lot of fun working with Avid Entertainment, and the reason why I chose to go with Avid Entertainment is because of them being so professional, hardworking, and they're real focused on everything that they're doing. But at the same time, they're fun. We do, you know, act a little bit crazy sometimes, but you know, we get the work done.